In this video we will see how NO2 to NO converter in gas analyzer. As you can see, analyzer, this is the its input and outlet tubing, and this is the NO2 to NO converter. This is the Fuji gas analyzer, infrared gas analyzer. Here you can see at the inlet tube is connected and the outlet tube is connected. NO2 to NO converter, its set temperature is 220 centigrade and its power is 100 plus minus 10 volt. So at the inlet we gave the NO2 gas, and at the outlet it will give us NO. This is the isolation to keep the temperature inside and keep the temperature stable. Its working principle is that we use a carbon material as a catalyst and we heat it up to 220 centigrade. So this catalyst will convert NO2 into NO. Here we are taking the temperature of using RTD. This is the temperature controller which control the temperature and keep it constant at 220 centigrade. We have given it set point of 220. This is the AC supply of this controller. When temperature is not matching the set point, it will make the heater on and off to keep the temperature at the set point. And here our set point is 220 centigrade. Here is the cabling going to the heater through the controller contact. Heater supply is 110 volt. This is the inlet tube. Temperature 220 centigrade. It will convert it into NO, and at the outlet we will take NOx. So this is was the little introduction about the NO2 to NO converter. Just a catalyst is used, which most of the time is a carbon material, and we heat it to the 220 centigrade and it will convert it into NOx. We are using the isolation to keep the temperature constant. At the IR unit 1 we are giving the NOx. It will measure the NOx concentration and then we will take the gas out, and then it goes to the oxygen analyzer. There we will measure the oxygen. IR unit 2 is to measure the carbon monoxide CO. You can see NOx and then CO and then the oxygen. For oxygen we are using a separate module. Unit 1 out goes to the oxygen module. Here is the oxygen analyzer. This is a separate module. You can see its power is also 110, as Fuji is using 110 volt AC. In this analyzer temperature is also important, and we maintain the temperature to the 800 degree centigrade. It's a zirconia oxygen analyzer. This is the its inlet and outlet tubing. So this was a little introduction. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel so you will get my video first.